completely in the opposite direction of 4 a.m. So they have a long trip to get into this next circle. And Secret Gen, Digital Athletics, and RRQ, this is a great, great zone shift for them.
RRQ, big chill, big chill. Four members up right now. RRQ looking at their numbers. They don't have a lot of kills as of right now, only three, but they're looking to crank up that heat here on Vikendi.
Hey, the key to this, the key to winning this game, right? It's all about consistency. Sometimes you're gonna get some good circle rotations. You gotta be able to perform though when you get them. And this is RRQ's opportunity to put up some big points on the board and possibly catch up to these top two teams. We'll see how they're able to finish it out here as this zone's about to start closing here in the next 10 seconds.
Here we go, D2E gonna be popping their head over here, trying to take some shots, trying to get those toes. The vehicle is exploded. Secret, nowhere to go but downhill in the open. D2E cooking that grenade. Oh no, it bounced off the ledge. Pull back, man.
He threw one out, but he saw one land right in front of his face. And he said, I'm going to go ahead and hold this back for now. Solus from Digital Athletics, they're in the zone. So they have a good opportunity here as well, but got to be able to make those plays. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, Solus trying to catch up to his squad. They try to go for the res and pickup, but Sinhe is going to punish him for that.
In the blue.
And that's gonna be the flush right there for Solus.
Heal up, heal up. Oh, not a lot of heals gonna be opting to instead heal, get that confirmed. Secret, Team Secret making the push. Mad Toy, it's up to you, D2E, the off angle with the Tommy gun, taking down Team Secret. Now it is four members from RRQ versus three from DA.
And that's cleared out that entire side. So now RRQ are going to be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. Four angry men are gone as well. So now all you got to worry about is these last two remaining members of Class Digital Athletics. Not to mention, they are on top of the hill. They're going to have all the sight lines in the world. So the only way that Digital Athletics win this match is if RRQ completely throws it.
Maybe even a heal off, though. I mean, maybe that might be
they have to throw.
In the back of their minds. That might
they have
be
to throw.
I mean, if Salim can get a couple, maybe one or two nice trades here, that pressure might get to the end of RRQ and they might actually take some blue zone damage just because they're a little nervous, right? Obviously, the odds stacked against DA. I'm trying to gas them up here in some type of situation for them to maybe get the
knock.
Win.
That's a good knock right there to start things off. And that's going to buy them a little bit of time right here, but they're still stuck. I don't think they can press up in the hill. They'll just be running out in the open for up into the rest of their team.
They have a Dacia.
That's still Dacia's another good to go. Push. That would be insane. Like I mentioned, the only way in my eyes that Digital Athletics win this is RRQ has to make some massive mistakes. That's the only way it's going to happen. Silas gets another knock onto G9 as well. There goes
they're making
helmet.
Them.
They're doing a great job. They're doing a great job doing all they possibly can. And RRQ, all they have to do is just hold on to this one right now. Zone is starting to close.
Where are the smokes at, though? DA, where are the smokes? If you have smokes, this is the time to throw them. You gotta pop them.
This Vikendi, though, it's so hard to catch some smokes here, especially in the late game. I'm sure all these squads have been using kit like crazy. I bet you RRQ wishes they had some nades here at the end time as well. That's going to be the first knock right there. And here they come. Uh-oh. Full push, uh-oh. RRQ.
It blew up the open. No longer an option. One spray down. Could be it. One grenade. Could be it. D2E going to be taking the shots. The Bob Barker, though, coming into play. Connecting. Salim trying to go for the spray down. Trying to win the game. At the end, though, RRQ, the numbers advantage just too strong, Haju.